Divide. Problem number 4. 2x squared minus 21x minus 11 divided by x minus 11. This is a long division problem. We are dividing polynomials. So let's rewrite the problem by starting with the divisor, which is x minus 11. And then under the fraction bar, we write the dividend, which is 2x squared minus 21x minus 11. Now, by what do we have to multiply x to get 2x squared? We multiply by 2x, because 2x times x gives us 2x squared, and 2x times negative 11 gives us negative 22x. Now let's subtract, which changes the signs, and add down. 2x squared minus 2x squared is 0, and negative 21x plus 22x gives me 1x, or just x. Bring down the next remaining term, which is negative 11, and ask yourself again, by what do I have to multiply x to get x? That would be 1, because 1 times x gives us x, and 1 times negative 11 gives us negative 11. Again, subtract down, which changes the sign, and x minus x is 0, and negative 11 plus 11 is 0. We have a remainder of 0, which means 2x plus 1 is our final answer.